those pretty little ice crystals. There he is.
Cleaning off the car. He's driving me to work. We were gonna walk, but then again, we were late, so he said he would drive me. Plus, he has to go to the pet store and to Walmart, and he has to get our landlord so he can have the tires changed today. And then tonight, after my work, I'm going to Mallory's house, and I'm gonna hang out with her for a couple of hours. I finish at 3. And then Alex is gonna come pick us up, probably 6:30, and then we'll drive out to Ashley and Pat's house because we're going for a bake exchange slash Christmas party, and Mallory's gonna don't bake anything because she's gonna cover our baked goods, which is ideal for me because I'm not very good at baking.
Good morning, good morning. Oh, you slept my throw. Happy Saturday! December the what?
10.
Really?
Wow. Because it's Julia's birthday yesterday. Did we even say that in the vlog? I emailed her, I texted her, and I called her, and I WhatsApped her, and I Facebook messaged her. But I didn't actually get to speak to her voice. She didn't pick up my phone calls. But happy birthday, Julia.
Happy, 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 happy.
Julia
happy
turned birthday. A certain number today.
She is. Good morning, everybody. Sorry, I'm still not awake. Still not feeling it. I just came from PetSmart, ended up getting Thunder some food. Our Charlie some food and a new light because the other one went out. And I keep talking to these guys. I'm like, dude, what's up with your lights? And like, oh yeah, I just contact customer service. And I'm like, it's ridiculous. It's not just one brand that we buy goes out. It's like all of the brands they carry, we tried at least once in the past year. All of them go out. Now I need a coffee, so I'm gonna go to McDonald's. I'm here at my regular spot. You know, this one right there. So now I'm gonna get a coffee at McDonald's, and then I'm on my way to Walmart to pick up some gloves, and there was something else I needed. All right, got my coffee. Feeling a little bit more awake. I'm on my way to Walmart right now just to see if they have anything cheaper there, and also to pick up the stuff that I wanted to pick up. Okay, I made it to Walmart. I guess I'll take you guys along. No, here at Train Yards. Got my gloves. I'm gonna go home. See if I can get the winter tires. You guys, I've just gotten home. I forgot to go to Best Buy, so I guess I'll have to go some other day. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go feed Charlie right now with the crickets, install his new light bulb. Then I'm gonna give our superintendent a call and see if I can go pick up the winter tires, because they're, Hey guys, it's 6 o'clock right now. I'm running off to meet Mallory, Josh, and Laura, and we're off to the Christmas party at Ashley's. Apparently I have to rush because some kind of stress situation going on. I'm a little bit pressed for time, but I guess we'll see what happens. Usually it turns out fine. Okay, so I think the plan is all right. I got here at the place in no time at all, and I think they're coming down right now. I guess I'll see you in a few.
Hello! Alex just picked me up from Mallory's house. Mallory and Josh are here too.
There.
There's Josh, there's Mallory. And now we are gonna go grab a thing at a store, and then we're going to Ashley and Pat's
house. We're gonna pass a rainbow Christmas tree, so stop talking and look at the tree.
Of course, but we're not there yet. It's a rainbow Christmas tree that Mallory's talking about.
It's beautiful.
It's quite nice.
How do you get it to the top?
They didn't get it to the top. There's Alex. There's Mallory and Josh heading into Wally Mart. So we have to go and pick up baguettes and a wheel of cheese so that we look like we came to a party prepared, but really, we just didn't at all because we're never prepared for anything. But it's a potluck, so you gotta bring food.
Correct.
And we're done. Now we go and we make our way. A whole new world. I thought you saw it. I saw it. It's meh.
What's the last movie we saw, Josh?
Arrival.
No, we watched that by ourselves. What's the last movie in theaters we watched?
Oh, it's theaters.
Titanic.
Big Hero 6.
We are done.
We're done.
Done, done. Done, done. Almost broke the camera.
It's quite all right.
Remember in the University of Ottawa when it goes, first floor, premier étage.
Really?
Like, look at the Christmas
rainbow Christmas tree. Mallory, rainbow Christmas tree.
I really like it.
Blue, I know. You were always, when we were growing up, and my dad would say, hey guys, what color do you want the lights to be? Rainbow! And then one year Mallory,
he made them blue and green.
And then Mallory was like, you don't love me.
portion of the rainbow.
That's like, good night.
Good night.
Good night. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
We're all done now. We're gonna go home. I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna go to sleep because I have to work. I've got work in the morning. I just want you to know every time I say, I've got work in the morning, I'm thinking of a flight of the Concords.
Oh.
When he says, got work in the morning, and then she says, I'm down to my socks.
Hi.
Hi.
We're gonna call it an evening, guys. That was a lot of great fun out in Pat's and Ashley's.
Oh, wow. What was that, CJ?
What was that? So I hope you guys had a fantastic day. Thank you for watching so far. And please subscribe to our YouTube channel because we make a new video every day. And we will see you tomorrow.
Yeah, we do. Someone's house?
Yeah.
That's nuts.
We made it! Made it to Upper Canada Village.